Well, it was a hard fight. I think both teams were being really physical. But for us, it was more, I mean, we have the finals in the Euro Cup starting on Thursday. So for us, it was just a big practice. We're playing against a really good team with good players. And so for us, we were looking at it, you know, try to get better today and get ready for Thursday when we see Istanbul.
Miškolcu sa podarilo zvíťaziť na úvod tohto roka na palubovke Šopronu, čo by maďarského majstra určite to chcel zopakovať aj proti slovenskému majstrovi, ale druhý polčas a jeho začiatok asi rozhodol o tom, že sa to teda nepodarilo.
Yeah, I think we were able to stay with them in the first half, second half. I feel like we didn't make any shots, and when you are playing against a team like this, you have to make the shots. And so we didn't get any easy baskets, and our long shots weren't going in, and so it was tough.